Hi there everyone, my name is Preetam. In this video, I'll be talking to you about the latest build that Microsoft has released last night, which is, let me just quickly show you. Let me just go to menu and here in setting, if I see system and about. Now here you can see the build is 22,000.51. Previously it was 21,996. Now let's see what's new in this build. Starting with the right click menu or context menu, here you can see it looks quite different as it was before. So it was before like this, now it looked like this. Not only that, when you click on any icon, you can see these additional options like cut, copy, rename and delete. If you click here on bottom, now you can see these icons now being shifted from top to bottom. Now let's create a new folder. Now for folder, you can see different context menu, which is more applicable for this. Now one thing which is kind of weird, when you make right click on it or maybe in any icon, you can see there is an option says show more option, and now you can see your real context menu which was before with Windows 10 and with previous build of Windows 11 beta. So overall we can say it is complete redesign of UI elements and context menu. Now if we go in Explorer, then we won't find any significant UI element changes. These icons were already being updated in the last build of Windows 11. Now let's go back to desktop screen and now let's compare it with the previous Windows 11 build. And here you can see this was previous Windows 11 build look like. Now this is the new taskbar. Now it packed with lot of cosmetic changes. For example, here you can see there is no notification bar and it is actually integrated with the clock. And even we can see previously the date and time was in 3 lines and they have removed the date. If you click here, now you can see the notification is now being fused with calendar, and from here you can see all your notification regarding Action Center, which is now being integrated with this new button which consists of sound and network. Now you can see here these buttons are also fused together as they are now being selected together. So if you're going to make a left click on it, you will see the whole Action Center from where you can enable or disable your settings. If you make a right click on sound icon, then you will see sound settings. If you make a right click on network icon, then you will see network and internet setting. If you make a left click on both of them, then you will find this Action Center. You can also edit or customize it using edit quick setting. And here we can see the complete overhaul of UI settings. Now let's go inside menu and let's see if there is any changes. And here we can see there is no change inside this menu. And similar is with the search bar. However, we can see new UI elements. Now let's click here on desktop. It also looks pretty similar. Now let's click on widgets. Now here we can see we now can actually adjust them, unlike in previous case when these widgets are not movable. Now we also have option to add more widget, so this is again very useful in terms of customization. And last not the least, if you go to setting, then you will see the complete overhaul in terms of UI. Now you will see the icons are now being more modern, and now you can see everything got changed. So what do you think about this newer build of Windows 11? Do let us know your thought in comment down below. If you want to install or facing any issues with Windows 11, then check out this complete playlist that I have created specifically to Windows 11. And I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye.